The Pierce County Council has chosen the replacement for late State Senator Mike Carroll.
So, ladies and gentlemen, I give your new appointment to the State Senate in the 28th District, Representative Steve O'Ban, soon to be Senator Steve O'Ban.
The council voted unanimously to appoint Steve O'Ban to the State Senate. The council called a special meeting to vote on who would fill the 28th District Senate seat. It was left vacant when Senator Mike Carroll died on May 29th. Former Pierce County Councilmember Dick Meary, State Representative Steve O'Ban, and University Place City Councilmember Javier Figueroa were all nominated for the position. The council interviewed each candidate and gave them a chance to present why they were best suited to fill the position.
I think the reason for Mike's support of me and bringing me into this political process and mentoring me was because I hope he saw in me at least the raw material for a senator who could follow in his footsteps and work as hard as he did. And that's what I would continue to try to do for the 28th District.
Senator Mike Carroll passed away from complications related to a blood disorder. A retired science and math teacher, Carroll was elected to the State House of Representatives in 1994 and to the State Senate in 2004.